But outside a hospital in the northern English city of Liverpool, killing one person and wounding another. A male passenger in the car was declared dead at the scene, while a male driver was injured and was in hospital in stable condition, police said. Counter-terrorism officers said they were investigating the case with local police and that they were keeping an open mind as to what had happened. Three men aged 29, 26 and 21 were detained in the Kensington area of the city and arrested under the Terrorism Act. Chief Constable Serena Kennedy said police were called to reports of a car explosion just before 1100 GMT outside Liverpool Women's Hospital, just as a Remembrance Day service was commemorating war dead at the nearby Liverpool Cathedral.
Unfortunately, I can confirm that one person has died and another has been taken to hospital where he is being treated for his injuries, which thankfully are not life-threatening. We are keeping an open mind as to what caused the explosion, but given how it has happened and out of caution, counter-terrorism police are leading the investigation, supported by Merseyside Police.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.